see well? Okay, we got it, we got it, we got it. We see him.
Okay, what you're gonna do is you're gonna bring him. Keep reeling, guys.
Keep reeling, keep reeling. You're almost dead.
I think he's hung in one and wrapped in the other. Get him up here. Careful, bud. Get the plant to rod in your stomach. There you go.
Come on, pull him in. We see him. He's back there. He's right there.
Got fish.
saying. The one in the brown.
The one in the brown. And the red looking shirt.
So that's got a ugly hat. We'll cut this out of the video. That sounds like a good idea.
I can't help it.
Come here, man. Your fish is up here.
Man, there's no teeth, nothing. That bill might hurt you in the face. Man, you
sit right up here.
Okay.
There you go.
I don't like this fish.
That's okay, sit, buddy. Hold his mouth where Robbie was holding it.
Yeah.
Hold his bill.
Hold him up. Put your arms under him.
I just
want to
lick this again.
Put your arms under him. Grab under him. Underneath the fish.
Not the feet.
Grab the fish.
Matter of hooking.
Grab the fish, bud.
If you grab him, he can't move around.
Look at that face. Hey, that smile over your mouth. Like you got a monster spoonbill. Now give me a good regular smile.
I'm in the lead again. I'm still in the lead, but.
They take the fish now.
You want to throw him back?
Yeah!
No, no, we're not throwing back. It's Madden's first spoonbill.
Now I'm ready to go back.
Alright, so, if you don't know, this family has nicknames for their fish.
Up,
King Catfish, I'm Catfish King. I think we're gonna name Madden and Madden and Hunter, Hunter, and
Hey. Hyper. Good job, bud. Bam! Set this bucket up front. I'm not the captain.
Wait, we have the kid.
You're coming here, son.
You want the gaff just in case?
Oh, you have got it.
Says
it.
He's
got it. Man. Snagged right in the tail. Give me the gaff.
All right. Man, I'm probably losing this one. Oh boy, the boat is actually...
Don't let him whoop you, son. Biggest fish you ever caught in your life right here, bud.
Yeah, reel him in. There he is!
Oh, it's a monster.
Good job, Ranger.
Bring him over here.
What the heck?
Ranger's got him.
Oh!
No, it's not.
Hunter,
yeah.
Boys.
Madden, hand me the gas.
Gas.
He's a mad one.
Where's the gas?
No. Hold on.
I got the pole.
Gas.
Give me the gas.
Reel
him in, huh? Ranger.
Yeah. Keep reeling and pull him back.
This might be the big one.
What is it?
He's taking line.
I gotta tighten your drag up a little bit.
Oh, he's a monster, huh?
We gotta get. Somebody's gotta get up. We're gonna need people. You're too close to this side of the boat.
Gunner.
You're doing a high stick.
You guys are gonna need to get back. Look at that mammoth.
It is a big one. That is bigger than Hunter's.
Yeah.
Get him. Who's in first place now?
Last fish is always biggest. We said this earlier.
Oh, good job, man.
Look at the size of that thing.
That
is a monster fish.
Probably,
that is huge.
Damn, Ranger. Yeah, boy. There you go. Look at that.
Ranger.
How tough are you?
Ranger, get up next to it. See how big you are compared to the fish.
That's an 85 or a 90-pound fish right there.
And Ranger's
the tough guy now. Holy crap.
Man, that's a toad.
Great work, Ranger. Great work.
Holy smoke, that's a big fish.
Ranger! I'm going to puke, I'm so excited.
Holy crap, Ranger.
He's a god. I'm giving that one a grab.
He's Goliath.
Get down there by him, Ranger.
Now you're going to take your trip.
Whoa. Madden is too excited.
We got to get Ranger sitting back there with him in his lap. That is a toad, buddy. Good job. Good job. Excellent.
He's shaking. Ranger's shaking.
Get the pole out of the way. Look out, boys.
I'm going to get knocked in the water. But I won't.